Experiment with different preceding crops to the wheat that will be grown next year. Here we have lentils, and in the experiment we have lentils, chickpea, canola, beech, and three different wheat cultivars. The idea is to compare in the first year the performance of the different crops for the farmers in the region, and more importantly, in the second year, to compare how good are the different preceding crops for the wheat that follows, and in general for wheat, and for each particular wheat cultivar.